Hey, what's up, guys? I hope you are doing great. Guess what? New feature on Instagram. You can now reply to comments with a video on Instagram Reels. And yes, it's very similar to what we already have on TikTok. So I'm going to show you how to use this reply to comments with video. And it's great because it allows us to create more content, right? Because we can take questions from our comments, take different comments, and then use that as inspiration for content. So let's jump right into this. Let me show you. Let me flip my phone. And here you go. We are going to jump into my Instagram. If you don't follow me, you should. I am at AliMirza2K. Obviously, step number one, make sure you update your app in the Apple App Store or Google Play Store. And now I'm going to go to just one of my reels. So here's the reel. And then let's go to the comment section. Here are different comments, right? And then let's say I want to reply to this any of these comments. So I'll click on reply. And then what you will notice is there is, let me see if you can see it clearly. There is a camera icon, blue color, right here. When you click on this, now you're gonna see me. Now you can reply to that person and the comment is gonna become a sticker, which is very similar to what we have on TikTok. Yes, it's another feature that Instagram borrowed from TikTok, but I think it's really cool and it's gonna help a lot of people create more content and easily on Instagram, especially for Instagram Reels. Let me know in the comments if you're gonna use this feature to create more videos, create more content on Instagram. And before you go, make sure you subscribe, hit the bell icon, and also like this video. I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.